Somebody likes his corn.
Hey, hey, hey.
What's that?
It's my car for the Downhill Derby tomorrow.
Where'd you get it?
I built it with my dad.
Aunt Pinky, can you help me build a car for the Downhill Derby?
Of course. Bye.
Bye.
Excuse me? You're gonna let a girl help you?
And what's wrong with that?
Everyone knows girls don't have car brands. They have doll brands.
Are you sure that goes there?
Pretty sure. It is a steering wheel after all.
What do you call that piece of junk?
We call it the first place winner.
Well, it looks like a f***ing piece of junk.
Oh, yeah? Hey, Daniel, hop in. Let's show him what we've got.
You got it.
Ready, set, go!
What you got is no chance. Bye, girls.
I think I found the problem. I can fix this in no time.
No, don't fix anything. Let's just forget about the race.
Are you upset about the wheel?
I'm not upset. I just changed my mind. I'm a kid. It happens. Here, play with this.
Aunt Pinky, you're still working on the car?
Yeah, it's my passion. So, why'd you quit?
Because Kenny said girls can't build cars.
That's wrong. Girls can do anything boys can do.
Oh, I didn't know that. Hey, Aunt Pinky, can I unquit?
Sure, grab a paintbrush. We have a race to win.
Welcome to the annual Downhill Derby.
Well, if it isn't my next victim, your car looks like garbage.
F*** you, you piece of
I wish my dad was here.
Ready, set, go!
And they're off!
Go! Go! Go!
I'm on fire!
And Danny-O wins!
You did it!
Wow, I did it! I did it! Boys rule!
Wait, no, that's...